guys, my name is Misha Rasool and everybody knows me as DJ Misha. I was born in Azerbaijan and moved to Dubai 4 years ago. My dad is a DJ and when I was little, I always saw him scratching and practicing DJing. It seemed to me like my dad was doing something magical and I always imagined myself being a crazy DJ with incredible skills. When I turned 5, I finally decided to become a famous DJ and asked my dad to teach me. I practiced and practiced till I became a professional DJ. And now, I'm the youngest DJ in the region and also the youngest professional girl DJ in the world representing UAE. Music is my passion and the best thing I like in DJing, especially at such a young age, is that you can inspire people all around the world, make them happy and spread the good vibes. My message to all the kids and grown-ups out there is that it's never too early and never too late to start following your dream. No matter who you want to be, always believe in yourself, never give up. Practice a lot and do your best and always remember, nothing is impossible, everything is possible.